Well, in bars all over America right now, patrons are wondering who's going to win this game. It's no different than the most famous TV sports bar. Cheers.
Good morning, everyone. Whoa, you guys are here early, huh?
Super Bowl Sunday, Diane. The only reason for living. Not found in a mug.
Yeah, we're here early to make sure we catch all 12 hours of the Super Bowl pregame show here, Diane.
We started off this morning with the Super Bowl mass. Ah, the big game. An American tradition. These athletes will test themselves for all their worth. They'll spit farther than they've ever spat before. They'll scratch in places no man has ever dared to scratch. That is entertainment.
Yeah, that's it. Super Bowl 17. Or as the French would say it, Super Bowl 17.
Excuse me, have you got a phone? I got the only bookmaker on the planet that I can't get in touch with on Super Bowl Sunday.
Hey, you're Pete Axtell.
That depends whether you want to thank me or hit me for this year's selections.
Hey!
Welcome to Cheers.
Well, that's a good Super Bowl.
Yeah, well, how come you're out there in old Pasadena?
I got mysteriously diverted. It's the last flight I'm going to book through the Jimmy the Greek travel agency.
Excuse my ignorance, but I don't know this gentleman. Could you introduce him?
Oh, excuse me, Diane. This is Pete Axtell.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Pete is the NBC house tout. He picks all the big games. He even picks some of them right.
No, you got it wrong. I'm always right. It's the players and the refs that foul it all up.
You predict football games?
Yes, that's right.
Well, what a worthy profession.
Thank you.
I hope they pay you more than scientists and judges. Excuse me, but I think it's a little ridiculous the importance you all put in the outcome of one silly football game.
Hey, forget about her. Who do you like?
Well, guys, I'm still putting all the factors into my finely tuned computer, but so far I keep looking at that great Miami defense.
Miami? Are you crazy? That Heisman person will pick them apart. You call him a prophet?
What do you know?
Why'd
you say the name of this place was?
Cheers.
You want lots of abuse. I love it. My kind of place. I always find true peace in racetracks and saloons.